Good afternoon, my dear students. Today we are learning long and short chapter number 2 of math. Now we will discuss about this topic in this video, and we will solve the sum related of this topics. Now first topic is race. As you can see that here is the 100 meters race, and here some girls have taken part in this race. Arundhati is nearest, about 6 meters from finishing line, and behind her is Rehana, and behind her is Kavita and Uma. Here is some related question here, and you have to give the answer from this given answers. Now first question is, how far is Rehana from Arundhati? You can see that Arundhati is 6 meter far from finishing line, and Rehana is behind her. You can see the distance between Rehana and Arundhati is half from Arundhati and finishing line. So we will write 3 meters. How far ahead is Rehana from Kavita and Uma? Kavita and Uma is far from Rehana. The distance between them is double from Rehana and Arundhati. So we will write 6 meter here and here. How far is Kavita and Uma from the finishing line? So we have to find the distance between Kavita and Uma from to finishing line. So we have to plus the distance between them. Okay, so first we will write the distance between Arundhati and finishing line is 6 meter, Rehana and Arundhati is 3 meter, and the distance between Kavita Uma and Rehana is 6 meters. So equal to is 15 meters. Now you have heard about 15 meters, 1500 meters or 3000 meters race, and we know that 1000 meters make 1 kilometers. So 500 meters make 1/2 kilometers. In a 1500 meters race, people run how many kilometers? They run 1.5 kilometers. In 3000 meters, people run 3 kilometers. How? So we will divide 3000 by 1000 meters. So the answer will be 3 kilometers. Here is about marathon race. Marathon race in which people have to run about 40 kilometers. People cannot run in marathon race in stadium track because it is only 40 meters. So about 10 rounds of a stadium track. If people take 10 rounds of a stadium track, how many kilometers they run? They run 4 kilometers. How? So we will multiply 400 by 10. So we will get 4000 meter, and when we divide 4000 meter by 1000 meter, we will get 4 kilometer. Now if you run a marathon on a stadium track, you will have to complete 100 rounds. How? First we have to convert kilometer into meter. So we have to multiply 40 by 1000 meter. So we will get 40000 meter, and when we divide 40000 meter by 400, we will get 100 rounds. Now it is about long jump. Here is Dhanu has longest jump of 3 meters 40 centimeter. We know that 100 centimeter is equal to 1 meter. Gurjit is second because his jump is 20 centimeter less than Dhanu's. Gopi comes third because his jump is only 5 centimeter less than Gurjit's jump. Here is related some question. First is, how long are Gurjit's and Gopi's jump? Okay, so when we have to find it, we have to subtract 20 centimeter from 3 meter and 40 centimeter. When we subtract it, we will get 3 meter and 20 centimeter. It is the Gurjit's jump. Now when we get when we have to get Gopi's jump, we have to subtract 5 cm from Gurjit's jump. So we will get 3 meter and 15 cm. Here is written, I have written the answer here. These three question is related on your experience, and you have to write your experience in your notebook. Question is, try and see how far you can jump. Okay, you jump and measure the distance and write here. How far can you throw a ball? Look for a big ball like a football or volleyball. How far can you kick it? Kick the ball and measure the distance and write here. I hope you understand it, and thank you.